Essay on Holi. Holi is the most entertaining and joyful festival of our country. It is also known as the Festival of Colors. It's a 2 days festival. First day we celebrate as a Holika Dahan, and on the second day we play with colors or gulal. Holi falls in the month of Falgun on full moon day as per Hindu calendar, so that the celebration generally fall in the month of March. People of all the caste celebrate Holi with open heart, so that Holi is the festival of unity and brotherhood. It is considered as a day where people forget, forgive, make up all broken relationship and get back to the wonderful world again. On Holi, we meet our relatives, neighbors, friends and color them with gulal. In this big day, people sing various folk songs and share mouth-watering delicious food with family and friends. Thank you. Happy Holi to all of you.